One man is concerned about what he says is the neglect of Bexon, Marc and Odsan resident. Year after year, according to him, nothing is done to reduce the flooding in those communities.
What we have realized, the flooding took place in Bexon, and the area we got most affected was in Odsan. Unlike Marc, usually is the one that gets the brink of it. What has happened? From the passage of Thomas, no work has been done after the previous administration cleared that river. And you found that there was a lot of silt debris, and the river rose beyond the banks and flooded all those people. And the sad thing about it, before you had the Christmas trough where these people got affected, and before they could recover, here they are being faced with that same problem.
The people of Odsan, Valsin says, are now forced to do their own cleanup without any help whatsoever from even the district representative.
And up to a day like today, even in the Odsan area, after that has passed, no one from the Ministry of Infrastructure has gone to see what the people are faced with. Yesterday, you had people cleaning, and they were forced, the debris at their home, they were forced to dump it right back into the river because there's nowhere in it. Because you are cleaning your home, and you have nowhere, not even a truck, not even a backhoe excavator who give these people some kind of reprieve. And that's not the way. Not because you have an MP who's outspoken about the government that you have to victimize St. Lucians in the constituency. That should not be right. If you are government, you are the government of the people, and you're supposed to give the people proper representation.
Mr. Valsin notes that the people of Odsan need urgent attention to prevent residents from that community having to face such conditions year after year. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.